Look this Robomart. This autonomous vehicle is like a running market. This autonomous vehicle you see here is the most recent endeavor to execute a neighborhood corner store and take a portion of the cash that enormous markets like Walmart are making. The startup is called Robomart and it needs to bring natural products, veggies, heated merchandise, and different goods appropriate to your entryway. I think about whether it will play music as it travels down the road. Robomart would be a wide marked administration for wholesalers and huge retailers, so there is a possibility you may see a Walmart Robomart sooner or later. The idea has some genuine snags to overcome before you can purchase garlic on your road like frozen yogurt. The organization must make sense of how to deal with stopping and movement. It can't simply pull up and offer you stuff if there is no place to stop and in the event that you need to pursue it down the road. What's the point? The organization assumes that the independent conveyance vehicles could be acquired by a group of neighborhood stores to rival bigger areas. The other catch is that we are far from completely self-governing vehicles cruising the roads. Numerous urban areas, towns still don't have controls on the books to permit this, and the equipment isn't the distance there right now. Robomart needs clients to permit the stage and vehicle on a two-year rent. The organization says that is essentially less expensive than setting up another store, yet offers no genuine detail on costs. The vehicle will have a refrigeration or warming framework inside. That sound says on the off chance that you wouldn't have the capacity to purchase cool and hot things from a similar vehicle. However, that isn't clear.